there's nothing wrong with advice. Advice is, you know, crucial to civilization. You know, what is Rotman if not one large institution to get advice transmitted? So advice is excellent. The problem isn't with advice. The problem is when advice giving becomes your default response. And for many of us, it is this kind of ingrained behavior. It's this habit. It's like the advice giving habit, which is an acronym for AGH. The advice giving habit. So let me tell you the three ways advice giving goes bad, how it goes wrong. The first is this. You're trying to solve the wrong challenge. And you notice this in the experience that you just had, because the first challenge they talked about and the second challenge were different. It evolved. And if you've been trying to solve the first problem, you'd be busy offering up, you'd be trying to fix the thing that actually isn't the real issue. But in our world, particularly if you're in the corporate world where you're kind of driven by time and pace and get things done and get it sorted out, there's so much pressure to leap on any problem and go, let's try and fix this. So that's the first place where advice given goes bad. It's just like you're trying to solve the wrong problem. The second way it goes wrong is your advice is actually not nearly as good as you think it is. And if you're thinking to yourself, no, Michael, you don't understand. I mean, it's true. Now you mention it, other people's advice is pretty lousy. I mean, I get this constant barrage of ridiculous ideas and suggestions. But my advice is actually magnificent. Well, then this is a chance for you to dive into all those TED videos about cognitive biases, which will show you just how poor your advice is often, particularly if you think you give good advice. But let's just say for the sake of argument, and it's unlikely, but for the sake of argument, not only have you figured out what the real challenge is, the real issue that needs to be solved, and not only do you have a brilliant idea that would be helpful, and it's like gold dust. I mean, it's just like it's this amazingly great idea. The third place where advice giving goes bad is it's often poor leadership. It's often poor leadership, because as soon as you step in to that moment to say, look, my job is to be the person with the answer, rather than my job is to help us figure out what the real challenge is and to enable the person I'm working with to find their own path and to find their own answer, you trade a short-term win for a longer-term loss. Now again, nothing wrong with advice, but the challenge is this default response to advice giving. And what drives that is this damn advice monster, right? Which is just a metaphor for the inbuilt habit we've got to kind of leap in and respond. So we've got to learn how to tame our advice monster.